guys, here we go.
Three, four.
You're watching us now. Mosh music in stereo. Double deckers from Liverpool. And you're watching us now.
One of the things I was looking forward to most about my trip to London was a chance to visit my good friend Mike Myers, with whom I'd worked in the Second City Touring Company. City Limits viewers have seen Mike in a few different guises, and we discovered some new ones in a tiny cabaret above the Finborough Arms. Here, Mike was working with his new performing partner, Neil Malarkey, real name. In this crucial scene, Myers and Malarkey attempt to foil a plot by the evil Dr. Wicked to destroy the world.
Something had to be done, but I knew the police would never believe such a story. I had only one person to turn to, my girlfriend Janine, who worked at Sainsbury's. I don't know where the Wicked Castle is. You could ask the great Yogi, he might. I don't know, go and look in the library. £1.39, please. The great Yogi, of course you know. So off I went to the library. Let me see now. Yugoslavia, yogurt, Yogi. I needed somewhere quiet to think.
When we last left Myers and Malarkey, they were deeply embroiled in an effort to foil Dr. Wicked's insidious plot. The trail had led Myers to the home of the great Yogi.
I have an ancient book that will help you to find him.
Let me see now. Builders, caterers, doctors, evil caterers, evil doctors. Dr. Wicked.
Ha! So, that fool Myers thinks he can stop me. We know better than that, don't we, Igor?
Yes, master.
He'll never stop us. Not now that we've tampered with a steering and accelerator on his car.
Someone's tampered with the steering of my car.
And they tampered with the accelerator, too.
Oh, no! Come on, get out of the way!
I'm gonna crash!
I don't know, just lie back while I get on with the operation.
Sorry.